I decided I'd do a part two, this Hopkinsville commemorative coin and proof. I wanted to have a closer look with a better focus so you could see them. Anyway, this is one side of the coin. And here is the other side. You can see the proof is just a piece of lead with the impression of one side of the coin. Somebody else has the proof of the other side of the coin. Anyway, quick video.